Hi, lovelies. I'm glad you're here. My name is Lakesh Oeto and I'm a relationship coach. I help single women over 30 attract the right relationship for them. Today, I'm going to be talking about how not to lose yourself in a relationship. A lot of women come to me and tell me that they don't know who they are anymore. They've gotten into this relationship and they've lost all sense they have of themselves. That is an issue for several women. So today, that's what I'm going to be dealing with. When a woman has lost a sense of herself, it means that she didn't even really have a sense of herself before she entered the relationship. So my big tip for you on this topic is that you should discover who you are before you get into a relationship. How do you discover who you are? You need to ask yourself what your beliefs and your values are. What are your values? What are the things that you consider important? Is it family? Is it honesty? What is it? Then ask yourself, what are your beliefs? What are the rules that you think should guide anybody's life? Do you think that there's no excuse for a man to hit a woman? Do you think that the man in a relationship should always pay the rent? What are your beliefs? Write down your values, write down your beliefs, and then try to live your life by them. This is what will guide you. Of course, you still need to be flexible. If you come across evidence or something else that tells you that perhaps you should change your belief or your values, then perhaps you should. Let me give you an example. If you find that your man cannot pay the rent and you decide to pay it, won't that make you question your belief on the fact that the man in a relationship should always pay the rent? Think about it. If you do come across evidence that makes you want to change your belief or any of your values, then change them. You are a human being. You are allowed to change your beliefs and values. You are allowed to be flexible. So write down your beliefs and values and try to live your life by them. Follow them. Let them lead you as a guide. When you do that, then you will find that you won't change whenever you date somebody else. You won't lose yourself in a relationship. You will always be who you are. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a like below and please share it with your friends. Also, please subscribe to this channel because whenever you subscribe, you'll be notified immediately a new video of mine comes out. If you're a single woman looking to attract the right relationship for you, you will love the ebooks in my free online library. To get them, go to www.bit.ly.com/free-resources-from-lakwe. I'll put the link to that in the comment section below. Stay tuned for my next video and I can't wait to see you then. Bye!